Her peculiarity is floating. She is lighter than air. She can manipulate air. So she has to wear these like big shoes, big lead shoes to keep her grounded, or else she just floats away. I love that. Every time I tell someone, like, they find it hilarious. And it's a great peculiarity, but there's so much stuff you can do. I mean, we're constantly making jokes on set, like when she blows and then it pins someone back to the wall. They're like, oh God, you need a mint. Or I was like across the room, like, achoo! That person's like, whoa. Yeah, it's good fun. Having everyone with all of their peculiarities, you know, maybe we don't really have them, but it feels like you do. There's a wind machine down here and I'm going, and that person's like got loads of wind in their hair and I feel powerful, you know, I feel like I have that power. Hollows are monsters with no souls or hearts. They're evil. We don't like them. Boo. They are scary. They're scary because no one can see them. You know, everybody's afraid of the unknown, especially the unknown that can kill you and gouge out your eyes. You know, that's another level of scary. This movie is directed by Tim Burton, who has been one of my idols since I was a kid. I mean, I love each and every one of his films. I think the style of his movies, I mean, I have a very, very select list of directors that I love and would want to work with. He's top of that list, always was. When I found that Scott's gig, I was over the moon ecstatic. I mean, you can tell when you're on set, there's something different about every single thing he does. There's just a little edge to it, you know? He won't just do an angle here, he'll do it up here. He'll do it slightly off center or do something. And you can just tell, like, this is gonna be such a Tim Burton movie. Like, it's gonna look so great. And I think because he's got a background in animation, I think that it allows him a lot more freedom because he can do anything, literally anything. He wants a big elephant to walk in the middle of the scene, it'll do it. You know, the elephant will do that. And I think putting some of this, especially with all the CGI stuff, and having certain action scenes and stop motion, it's gonna be a very visually entertaining movie, as are all of his movies, but on another level, because it's action. It's a really heartwarming movie. It's intelligent, you gotta follow it, and you gotta use your brain and your imagination. It's gonna look visually so fantastic. And I've had such a great time filming this movie.